Excuse me, I'm collecting for the poor.
You, kind sir, will you help the poor?
You know that place over there last summer?
I ain't so kind.
Yes, you are, sir. You have it in you, I can tell.
I'm a nasty bit of work, father.
You're wrong on two counts, sir. I'm a humble brother, a penitent monk, not a priest, and you're a magnificent bit of work. You may have made some poor choices, but which of us hasn't?
You have no idea.
But you do, and God does, and that's enough for me and for him.
We shall see.
That we shall, sir. But why don't you hedge your bets and give two bits to the poor? There are so many who will go hungry tonight.
Sure.
Bless you, sir.
How you getting on, anyhow?
These are a somewhat apathetic lot, I'm afraid.
Hmm. My mentor says that America is designed to induce apathy in people.
That's a wonderful insight. He must be a wise man, your mentor.
Well, sometimes he's a downright fool, but, well, usually he's the best man I know.
That's wonderful. The thing is, well, poverty will always be with us. But slavery, I thought we had banished that. But Saint-Denis is acting as a staging post for shipping slaves out to some of the islands.
I don't believe you. It's 1899.
Maybe you should take a look for yourself. I've heard that the pawnbroker down the block around the corner, the one with the green door, well, they say he sells more than forlorn trinkets. Help the poor.
Joseph.
Oh, hello. Is there something else?
Hi there, kitty.
There's a reason you want to be
hey,
in punching cat. Distance.
Thanks, mister.
Buenos dias, senor. Don't worry, no harm done.
Morning, dear.
Good morning, mister.
Hi there, mister. Feel free to browse.
Shall do.
Looking for anything in particular? You timed it well. Some quality pieces in at the moment.
A bit of a strange question, but you heard tell of slavers around here, buddy?
What? Got a few paintings over there. Something for the wife, maybe? Well, you just let me know if I can help at all.
Something don't seem right.
Sir, what are you doing back there?
What's back here? Looks like this pulls out or something.
Pulls out? No, it's just an old bookcase. Seen better days. I must say, you're acting very strange. Just what is it you want? Maybe you should leave now.
How about you open that door?
Door? What door?
The hidden door. Or I'll open the hidden door in your chest.
They made me do it. I was always good to them, but they forced me to do it, sir. I swear.
Open the door, now!
Oh, okay. Just pull the big red book on the bookshelf. It's called The Scourge of Crossbreeding by Harold McDougall.
Cállate. ¿Hay alguien ahí? Hello, por favor, ayúdanos. Help, please. Help, Please.
Now, don't worry. I'm on your side.
Nozaki!
Please, I'm on your side. It's gonna be okay.
Gracias, señor. Muchas gracias.
Come with me. Don't worry. You're gonna be all right now. I promise. That's it. Come on. You'll be safe soon.
Here. Take that. And come with me. I know someone who can help you.
This way. Not much farther.
Poor bastards.
¿Quién es este hombre?
No lo sé. Estamos libres. ¿Qué es lo que importa? Tenemos que confiar en él.
He keeps crying that she put him.
Welcome back, sir.
Brother.
Brother Dorkin's friend.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan. Come on. You were right. I found these two imprisoned in that shop.
Oh, my. That's... Well, they are blessed to have met you, Arthur.
Trust me in that. They're very unusual. I don't think they speak much English.
My brothers. Come. Let's go get something to eat. Manger. Comida, please.
Hey, he forgot this.
Oh. Yes. Thank you. Here. Payment for your services. I could not have freed these men myself.
Give it to the poor, brother.
Thank you. I will. Like I said, magnificent. Come on. Come. Come see me again sometime. I often work at the old church on Gaspar Street in St. Francis.
To the grave with you, bastard!
You're going down.